Hey guys, so today we'll talk about conditional probability, otherwise known as Bayes Theorem, and by the end you'll understand not only the practical applications, but also the graphical representation. So let's get started. Now we'll start off with something simple, something that I'm sure everybody has seen in school. We have a bag of marbles, and the bag is square, don't pay attention to it, and we split it some way. There's red and blue marbles, right? And so let's say there's 10 marbles total, right? Of them, six red, and four are blue. So how do we write that as a probability? Obviously, the bigger part will be red because there's more of them. We write P of red equals what? 6 divided by 10, because there's 10 total. So that's 0.6, the probability of pulling out a red marble. And it will always be 0.6. If you keep putting it back and taking another one out, it's always going to be 60%. So that means, obviously, P of blue is what? 1 minus 0.6, or otherwise 40%, 0.4, right? Because there's 4 of them and 6 of the red ones. Simple, right?